Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
All right, who's there?
You lucid my mind. My place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land I live in, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You've been on the streets, kid.
Just like a few days.
Really? You look pretty beat up if somebody's only been out here a few days. Been almost 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was just gonna snuff it. Completely nuts, you know? But I guess you get used to anything. Even living with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
My boyfriend was... He was gonna kill me. I just had to get away.
You made the right choice. It was better to be on the street than let some guy treat you like his property. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks.
Hey, kid, you wanna watch with that thing? It's pretty sharp.
We got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. I will try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
Yes, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Burgers sound good, but...
Hey, baby. Looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I mean, I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
You won't get hurt.
Looky here. It's like Bum's got a girlfriend.
demonstrated how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches. See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Running on empty. Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jordy. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and oh, I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
How long have you been here?
I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, 3 weeks?
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. And lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem. I'm going to find a drink with my name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better die. Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! Oh god, I didn't miss that.
We gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke. Let's get into the building I told you about. Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Doing just fine. I can see it.
did it, Tuesday. I gotta cut the cord. Babe. Been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Our marriage.